Yo, yesterday was fun. Mm-hmm. Yesterday was mad fun. My God, yo.
Loogies.
I can't
even get
loogie
in
there
like that, nigga.
Oh, man.
My God. Yo, you have fun yesterday, bro?
Spit loogies in asses, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo, P, you have fun, my nigga?
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Bro, y'all fuck, might as well.
I don't give a fuck about the money, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck about that shit. Yeah, hella fun yesterday. That shit was vibey.
Niggas just have to do what they have to do, though. I ain't gonna lie.
You know what I'm saying?
Running in there, blow like 20. A 20 ball ain't nothing.
Money is not real, bro. It was hella fun, though. I didn't even get to record because I was having a good time. I recorded a little snippet, but I was having a good time.
That shit really started jumping at like 1-2 ish, yeah, bro. Yeah. I was like, yo, that's the time we come up. But we came in perfect time, man.
Best softball team in Boston, nigga.
Who is he?
Best softball team in Boston.
That nigga's ass.
To tell you what to bring you.
This motherfucker looking hella touristy. Big tourist, niggas know I'm touristy. And I got this motherfucking Megamind skull cap on. I look crazy.
Hey, you won't slide, baby. Keep your body in perfect shape. Slide, baby, keep your body in perfect shape. I'm on rocks, see she make it top. Autopilot, a clean diet, I'm on a date. Sneaker by day, niggas be in the way. Bitch be acting perfect, I brought robbers matching purses. Love me, not that simple, Gemini, but I'm paid. AMG pretty emblem, but I drive too fast to see. Hollywood and money, she can build. She wanna be. We so used to travel, can't respect the thought.
Oh! He needs some milk!
Hot pink tins, and I'm off like 40s. Cursed out all our friends, cause my brother's all I need. Just met Vedae twins, I respect it more for me.
We couldn't even have a phone while we were doing the waterfall excursion, bro. But I'm not gonna lie, it was hella fun. It was mad cool. It was hella fun. Like, it would be really tough to top that. If we did any other excursion, we were gonna do dune buggies, we were gonna do jet skis. It would have been tough to top that, bro. Like, we got a whole like view of the mountains. We got top of the water. The weather was nice. It had these nice little rain going on. It was fire. It was fire, bro. If y'all could do anything, if y'all come out here, bro, hit the Damahagua thing, whatever it's called, Damahagua waterfall, bro.
And then one more thing, if y'all do come out here, there's a club casino, get lit. Make sure y'all do that, but nothing's stopping this waterfall shit. Wherever we at.
Oh god, nothing's stopping the waterfall shit, bro. Not gonna lie. But hey, we went to KVR yesterday. KVR yesterday. It was cool. It's hella cool. We spent some money. Spent some money out there. But hey, money isn't real. It's not real.
What's Charlie?
Great.
Fire.
What's good?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We need a review for him, please.
Yeah. W is ready, bro.
Hella fun. Let's get out on this side. Oh, yeah. Big Lee's Beach Bar and Grill. One side was American food, the other side is Dominican food. We about to get some Dominican food. I don't want no American food out here. I was gonna get the fish and chips, so that looked real good. But yo, look at the view of this beach right here. It's a real cool spot, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Thank you. That's it.
Yo, it's crazy. I never. We got one to this Mexican spot. They do burritos right here across from the station.
I got the spaghetti with the chicken. I got spaghetti with the chicken and then some fried platanos on there. So I'm ready with a passion fruit juice. I'm ready for the meal, bro. I'm ready for the meal.
Spaghetti I ordered right here. That's like, I'm finna get active with that one.
Full sauce. Got like a little lemon lime in it.
Pretty cool. Spaghetti cool.
I look over, stripper's at you. Look over again, the stripper's over there. I'm like, yo, what?
Working the club.
Yeah, it's like she only went to niggas she knew that had breath.
Yeah. Yeah, big crunch, nigga.
Hmm?
Look at that. If you being a motherfucker.
Damn, I probably shouldn't have booties on.
This shit hard.
My nigga, look what I did. Woo, nope, I ain't doing that either.
So RIP to the Black Sox.
Bro, this shit was broken already anyway.
Oh. Look at that. Damn, that shit beautiful, nigga. Damn, that shit beautiful. Look at that. There's a little statue on that, too. What would you rate the meal?
No bullshit. My meal was valid. It tastes good.
My mom got the best cooking out here, so I ain't gonna lie. All this shit. Mid.
Word of me, that shit was mid.
But it was better than most bars.
It was better, definitely better than most
bars. But you took too long. Niggas wasn't even hungry at that end.
I'm waiting for like an hour for the food. The food to me, my food was decent. My shit was probably like a 7.
No,
I'm gonna eat that shit when I get back to the crib. It's gonna get me through the night.
Oh.
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 Oh,
nah.
Oh, shit. They got
bull
in quicksand.
Nah. Got that shit off my fat?
What?
Those spiky shit. Nah, they just hurt.
That's how we come, man.
P has some fish. Some fish that niggas just call it tree bark, but that shit was fucking fire. I like it, you know what I'm saying?
You know I'm taking y'all finna see the feet. Y'all finna see the feet in this time.
Oh,
wake
up
and fast as
young. Look at that. Look at the shit that comes to me. Push up.
Okay. Shit nice though.
Bro, y'all have to see how this water is. Look how the waves are coming.
Water angry as shit. Look.
Yo.
She like, no. She from the bank and go deep.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm on it. She on it. We on it. We on it. Cracking out, spilling all over the bird. Bought on a bird, could have whipped on a bird. Tipping on syrup, got my cook turned to bird. Part of me, I got my savage on fleek. Swiped out the AP and brought the Philippe. With this on her ankle, she was so unique. Face of a season, she whipping baby. Double my cup and I'm going on the E.
So, right now we are back in the Airbnb. We tend to go in and out of the Airbnb a lot. I'm just glad we got outside to, you know, catch up on the city a little bit. Not even the city, whatever it's called, man, the island a little bit. It's pretty cool. We're planning on coming back here next year, sometime in like August. So we could do another trip. We're gonna stay for a week next time. We're gonna do it. We're gonna hang out more so towards like Bonny, hopefully. But yeah, we found a nice crib. It's a good amount. I'm not gonna tell you how much. It's a nice crib. I can't wait to show y'all next year when we come back. Part of me does wish that we were outside a lot more, doing a lot more things. Like, I didn't want to be in the Airbnb right now, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I would like to be outside, just active the whole time, you know what I'm saying? Only coming back here to sleep. But right now, we're just about to chill. Gonna head out later. I don't know if I'll be able to record where we're going later. The guys want to hit Sosua, so we want to go to Sosua. I'm going to hit a couple bars out there. I'm going to try to record a little bit, but y'all know, bro, like, you can't be recording out here OD like that because I don't want to look too touristy. You know what I'm saying? This ain't, like, no super tourist attraction place where I'm going to, like, Hawaii or some shit where I could walk with a selfie stick out talking to myself like I was last time. This time, I got to, like, I can't really do that. You know what I'm saying? I'm also about to shoot a couple lock videos for my TikTok. I really like that my hair has came out this way, man. Like, I'm still not done, but I can't wait to see what the baby locks look like. After, like, I fully get these where I want them to be, I can't wait. I can't wait. But yeah, man, the vibes are, man. I absolutely love DR. It's hella cool. If y'all can come here, bro, come here. I'm telling y'all, come to DR. You have to go. It's so cool, bro. I want to really, really eat the Dominican food. I didn't want to come and eat McDonald's. I didn't want to do, you know what I'm saying? BK and shit. I didn't want to come here eating that. I wanted to eat straight Dominican food, straight Dominicano, you know what I'm saying? Plátano, rice, maduro, that's what it's called, maduro. I can't roll my R's, so don't fry me. Maduro, whatever. Yeah, I'm done talking. I'm gonna see y'all later tonight. I'm gonna show y'all the fit that I'm going out with too. Again, I don't want to look too touristy, so I gotta pick my fit accordingly. I might go with some jeans shorts. I might wear jean shorts to the motherfucker, man, for real.
This shit's tinted.
Yo,
we already passed them.
Y'all would not believe it, my nigga.
We're here
about to go out to the spot, like I told y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? A little fashion on, niggas. We got pulled over by their D's, bro. Bro, we got pulled over, bro. We got Pete not with us. Pete didn't come with us. He stayed home. So I know he's gonna be a
nigga. Yo, he was like, We knew it was rats.
He rolled the blanket back on. They were like, bro, I swear, bro, we knew that nigga wasn't coming. But hey, man, we just got pulled over by the boys. Stopped us on some shit. I don't know why, just to see who we were, I'm guessing. But they asked us mad questions. Yeah, but fuck it. We're not going to social no more, bro. Oh my god. We're not going to social no more, bro. That's just not the word. That's just not the move, none of that, bro. After that whole shit we just got pulled over from, we stay in a Porta Plata the rest of the time, bro. I'm telling you. No, Sosa was dead. It's dead, bro. Not like that. Not like that for y'all think I'm saying Sosa with K, nigga. Good God, man. It's gonna have to be mad adobo and shit, nigga. Like, but yeah, we're just gonna stay in Porta Plata, bro. We're gonna stay in Porta Plata. I'm about to just find a bar out there, find a word, and do my thing. Now it's 9 p.m. and we're on the spot. I got this rooftop bar. It seemed pretty cool. Get some drinks, catch a vibe real quick, see what's going on. You know what I'm saying? The city and shit. Sosa was dead, bro. You can't go there. You can't. In front of that little rooftop bar. Rooftop bar was cool. It was just hot as shit. It was just mad hot, bro. I'm not gonna lie. But the vibe was cool in there. We got a good couple drinks. Where are we bar hopping tonight? We're going to a bunch of different bars and shit.
Bar number two.
We're gonna do that in-home shit. We ain't doing any of that. We just stopped off a little bit, we move out again. Motherfucker. Look, I'm finally at the stage in my life journey where I can do this. And it stays.
What'd she get you on? What'd she say though?
Like
when she first texted you,
how
did she know
what you're doing? Oh, man. That was good. And I got a Jeep built on. It's not mine. I poked a hole in it. Yeah, I'm not too Smiths. I think one more drink and I'm Gucci. I'm a little turned. You about the Chiefs though. I don't think I'm getting no more drinks after this. The first time I went to the club, I was bent. I don't remember a lot of the night, but I was bent. I think I low-key blacked out. But the shit was fun though. I was safe. My guys made sure I was good. But yeah, bro. Now I'm just chilling. Just
Brugal. Hold it, my girl. Hold it, Brugal.
I'll tell you, bro, next time I come back out here, bro, I'm gonna know Spanish, bro. I'm no Spanish. Should I do longer vlog pieces like this? I don't really do long vlog pieces, but nigga. Whenever I get to drinking, I gotta pee. Look, bro, look. That's one thing, right? There's always a lizard in the crib. He's been here since I left. I don't get it. He's been here since I left, bro. Mario! Leave. Go. Y'all didn't see that.